academic session of the day. For this session, we need a big 32 bag.
Slowly, slowly.
All have your big 32 bag ready in front of you? Yes? Come on, open your big 32 bag.
Victor. Slowly, slowly, slowly.
In your big 32 bag, you have a base and a pocket of puzzle pieces. Come on, take out the puzzle pieces. Have you all taken your puzzle pieces out? I have the board ready in front of you.
So
we have numbers written on these pieces. Can you see the numbers? Yes, different numbers written on each of these pieces. And do you see there is empty space on our board?
Numbers for the morning.
And there are few numbers written on the
11,
board as well.
12, that's
right. So now we have to arrange these pieces on the board in a sequence of 11, 2. You find out what is the last number on the board. Okay, so it begins from 11. And tell me what is the last number after completing the puzzle.
12.
So once you arrange
1, 2,
in a sequence, you will be able to see the complete image of the puzzle. Yes, so we have to arrange in a number sequencing manner to complete the puzzle.
Yes.
Okay?
Right.
You all know number sequencing. You all know numbers from 11 to 50, right?
Yes.
Or even more than that. And sure you do. So you will be able to arrange the puzzles in the sequence.
Numbers 12
are in different shapes. So you have
13.
To arrange them in a way that it fits on the board well.
1, 3,
come
13.
On, try by yourself. You use these puzzle pieces and try to arrange them on the board. Look at me only if you need help. Otherwise, explore, have fun, and complete the puzzle by yourself. Yes, look at me whenever you need help. Come on, I'm going to do my puzzle now. So the first number here is 11. So I have to look for a piece that has number
11.
And
17.
Insert it right here.
17.
Then 17. Comes after 12.
Number the power.
13. And the piece that has 13 also has 14. 19. So we have inserted 13 19. And 14. That's already 15 here. So we need 16.
19.
Yeah, 16.
Is it right?
Right here.
19.
So we will fix 16.
20,
see,
21.
It's already completing the image on this side of the puzzle. So what comes after 16?
Slowly, slowly.
17 and 18.
Is it right?
Aha.
22 kapra enna ma.
19.
23. That's number 23.
19.
23, 23. 23.
Right.
Numbers pakkum, images pakkum.
So there's 19.
23.
And then 20 is already there. And the same piece has the number 21 as well. Oh, looks so nice.
Ma'am, arrange pantanga. First. 26.
22. Where was number 22?
Is it right, Aryan? What is the number
right
next?
Here.
Number check pannunga.
25
kapra na varum.
The same.
26 engal.
23, 24 and 25. What after 25? 26. And then 27 is already.
First arrange pannunga line.
What comes after 27? 28, 29. After 29, they have to fix 13.
Good,
so
ma'am.
Come on, try and see how will you fix this card. Will it fix like this? No. Will it fix like this? No. How will we fix 13? Like this.
Look at, ma'am.
No. How will we fix this?
13 mark.
You can try. I'm also trying. Like this. Ha ha. So
13,
31, 32. Where is 33? Right here. And the same card has 34, 35.
Slowly, slowly.
36, 37.
Slowly, Aryan.
What after 37? 38. When I insert 38, a
right
big
number?
Part of the picture is already
is it
complete.
The right number?
What
36.
40. 41 is already there. And then 42.
Is it the right one?
What comes after 42? 43 is already there. 44. 45. And then we have the last puzzle
Ma'am, piece finish
which you fit directly on the space and complete
Don't punch
the puzzle board. Is your puzzle board complete as well? So after 44, we inserted 45, 46 and goes upwards. 47, 48, 49, 50. So the last number is 50. And our puzzle board is also complete. We arranged it from 11 and then 27. Then we went down and then we came this way. And then we completed it till number 50. Right? Yes. What is the picture about? There are kids in the garden. They are doing gardening. Right? Do you see the children doing gardening? There's a tap and a water hose. And this boy is watering the plants. Then they have a shovel and they are planting a sapling. This boy has a rake and is cleaning the garden. Aha! These children are spending some good time in the garden and enjoying. Right? Were you able to complete the puzzle? That
slowly,
are for you as well. Are you able to identify what these kids are doing? Are you able to recollect from our discussion? I hope you are. And are able to arrange these puzzle pieces and complete the puzzle while having lots of fun. And we are done.